Dr. Seuss's 1, 2, 3. One, it all starts with one. One cat on the ball having fun. Two, next comes two. Two orange antlers on Fufu the Snoo. Two. Three, count to three. Three birds sitting in a puffy pink tree. Four, can you spot four? Four friends walking to a big pink door. Five, do you see five? Five funny fish are out for a drive. Look up and down, look side to side. Can you count six mouths open wide? This man here is Mr. Gump. Mr. Gump has a seven hump wump. Now it's time to count to eight. Eight weary elephants and a tree of great weight. Nine sad turtles, each on another's back, piled up together in a nine turtle stack. Count 10 birds, that's what you should do. Count 10 birds is yellow and blue. Look at his fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yikes, he has 11. Can you count 12 curious crandalls? They sleepwalk on hills with assorted sized candles. Count 13 trapeziers of the Zumba Zoom troupe. They grab onto each other as they zoop and they soup. Oh, Mr. Sneelock on his roller skate skis slides past 14 pots full of stickle bush trees. Count them all. 15 cats sleeping on a ziggy zaggy wall. Can you count 16 of the brothers Badoo? They're known far and wide for the way their hair grew. And speaking of counting, you should be quite gladish that you're not this farmer's 17th radish. Count 18 jagoons from far desert dunes who like to croon tunes about pebbles and prunes. Over the water and into the sky, can you count 19 blocks blowing by? Start at the bottom, work up to the top, count 20 footnutters, and now you can stop. 20. The end.